following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from out of this world, weighing
big time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
The WWE Universe is chomping to the bit to see these two competitors go at it.
You can count me in on the excitement. I can't wait.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
Wow. Oh, hanging on for dear love. Ring rattling! Beautiful technique. Oof. You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, my. Targeting the back. Very effective.
He's on the defensive here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
This is all part of the process, guys. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Harsh impact. What's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow!
Big time impact from way up high. Oh, he turns it around. Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, right to the skull. Boom, what impact!
He's got him covered. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Clearly not enough damage done.
At the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Nicely done.
Oh, and he reverses it. He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Michael, his legs look like they're about to give out on him.
Look at this.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Nailed it.
setting him up.
Oh, right into the face.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it. What great action we've had in this match. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Back in from the floor. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's looking at it.
A humiliating slap. What a comeback.
Keep your eye on this one. Look out!
Oh, direct impact.
He goes for the cover. Two! Two count and a kick out.
It's going to take more than that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a slam that hurt!
And there's his speed paying off. Caught. Here it comes. He's got him.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around. Oh, man.
Backbreaker. I think we know what this is.
Effectively using the knee. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
He's got him down. This is it. Two, three.
Yes! Unreal performance.
This superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Well, I kind of did too.